Hey guys, I'm Jayce. Welcome back to Farmstead Forge. Today we are going to be building a set of crease nail pullers. If you're not a farrier or a horseshoer and you want to know what they're for, they're for pulling the nail out of a horseshoe. So these are factory set. I made these set a few years ago. I didn't put a lot of love into them because I wanted to make sure they would hold up. They have a tremendous amount of pressure on these little bitty tips. I've seen some factory ones break even, probably because they weren't used properly. But these have held up for a couple years, and so I'm gonna show you how I made them. I'm gonna make them a little bit more like the factory ones, this set, hopefully. I have a couple of 8-inch pieces of sucker rod here that I am going to use, or 6-inch pieces of sucker rod, sorry. I'm gonna use, and I'll show you how I'm gonna heat treat my end here to get them to hold up. And I'm gonna try to forge my reins a little bit different so they don't cut into my hand so much, just a nice flatter rein. So we'll see how they go. Also, I got some exciting new stickers. I'm pretty excited about them. My kids wanna stick them on everything, including the dog. So anyway, yeah, let me know where you think we should put some of these. I've put a few around the shop. Just for teasers, so if you see them, you know, let me know. All right, let's get started. Thank you. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this video of these nice Crease nail pullers. If you did, give it a like. If you're not subscribed, subscribe. If you're subscribed, hit the little bell for notifications. We'll see you guys here next time.